making his second appearance here at Sterling Stadium. Very happy to have him. Please give it up for the John K. Man.
Chicken to die. Ooh, chicken to die. dirt and the aftermath. Looking for a sign or someone to throw a line. When I came across, guarded, sheltered from the mountain's wrath. Laughing in the sunshine, there's savage newborn child. As I gazed into those shining eyes, these words came to me. Oh, so you worry too much, for you have seen your own strength. You have seen your own beauty. You have seen your golden wings. And anything that's what you became. Yeah. the railroad side. We both like playing, but your mind on mine. I've been thinking just a little too hard. Give me the business in my own backyard. Remember we told you not so many years ago? Over in the doorway, underneath the mistletoe. A kiss is not promised, that's the interest on the smile. The only thing important is a certain sense of style. Well, you've been playing just a little too hard. Give me the business in my home backyard.
Thank you.
still blind. I'm a stranger in the eyes of the Maker. Not see for the fog in my eyes. Could not feel for the fear in my life. From across the great divide, in the distance, I saw the light. Walking to me with the Maker. My body is bent and broken. I'm a stranger in the hands of a Maker. Thank you. you see the homeless dogs. Thank you. baby, look out back. Sitting on the porch with a tin shack by the highway. Thank you. sun, too late for the earth. They say, in the wheel of my eye, my soul is turning. In your hand, in your hand. Are you going away with no words of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? Yes, I could have loved you better. I didn't mean to be unkind. That was the last thing on my mind. As we walk along, my thoughts are tumbling round and round, round and round. Underneath our feet, subways are rumbling. Underground, underground. Are you going away with no words of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? As I could love you better, I didn't mean to be unkind. That was the last thing on my mind. sun. She was laying in bed, wondering if she'd change it all, if her hair was still red. Beard said their lives together sure was gonna be tough. Living in my mama's homemade dress, Papa's blanket wasn't big enough. He was standing on the side of the road, rain falling on his shoes, heading out for the East Coast. God knows his dates to get into. She was married when they first met, soon to be divorced. We helped her ride up a jam, I guess, but we used a little too much force. I drove that car as far as I could, abandoned it out west. Separated on the docks at night, both agreed it was the best. She turned around to look at him as I was walking away. I heard him say over her shoulder, we'll meet again someday on the avenue. We headed down to Santa Fe, working in an hotel, though we never did like it all that much. It wasn't bad at all in the hill. But he drifted down to New Orleans. We were lucky not to be destroyed. We got him a job on a fishing boat right outside of Delacroix. And all the while he was alone, the past was close behind. He seemed like a woman, but she never escaped his mind. And he just grew. Thank you. get bathed at night. Revolution in the air. Then he started feeling enslaved, and something inside of him died. She had to sell everything she owned, and then froze up inside. When it all came crashing down, I became withdrawn. The only thing I knew how to do was to keep on keeping on like a bird that flew.
There's going to be some great music just right over at the other stage for a little bit. We're going to come back and play a whole bunch more for you in just a little bit. So. Great to see y'all here at the Sterling Amphitheater.
Yeah.